Sara Qureshi. By profession, I'm an aerospace engineer as well as a hobby pilot. I did my PhD in aerospace propulsion from Cranfield University. During my PhD, we developed and invented a design of an engine which is called the Contrail Free Aero Engine to process the exhaust emissions of an aircraft engine and convert the water vapor content into liquid water and retain it on the aircraft so as to eliminate the source of contrail formation. We are developing this technology to convert it into a viable industrial commercial product for the global aviation industry. My most unique and fascinating experience at Cranfield was when I learned acrobatic flying, because Cranfield had some acrobatic trainer aircraft as well as the airport. I was fortunate to learn from the instructors there, so that was very, very unique for me. Climate change is a serious threat, and it has been manifesting itself in different forms, and the situation in the sky is much more critical because there's only one industry operating in the sky, the aviation industry. We live in different regions, we have different problems and different challenges of climate change within our region, but we all share the same sky. We are under one roof and it is everybody's problem.